Dude, this deck sucks, man. At least I was winning on the blood. At least I was winning on the blood. Yeah, that was a meme too, but at least I was winning on it. It was a meme that could win. Unlike this meme, this meme can't win. Oh my god. Dude, I thought when I play bad decks, I get rewarded with like, other bad decks. I actually don't own a playset of Enigmans. I do not own a playset of Enigmans. Yeah, Verm does get damaged faster. This hand's actually not the worst thing in the world, I guess. But when I play Verm, I think I can actually win. Alright, Ghetto, draw trigger, please. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, that's a good draw. Oh my god, this is actually amazing. Those are amazing. Yeah, do like this. I don't know. First off, I already know that's not gonna work. I'm just gonna slam an entire hand here. That's 18. That's 21. Yeah, I'm scaling. Oh, cool. I have cards in hand now. Yeah, he actually ate 4 clean, what the fuck? He actually just ate 4 to the face and didn't see a single trigger. That's very surprising. He actually just ate 4 clean to the face and didn't see a single trigger. The difference here is that if I was Ezreal, I could just shit out CB for power for our cards on the next turn. Alright, no PG he dies? Let's see it. No PG he dies, right? Yeah, actually. Well, I did see a trigger. It was into a heal. We don't ride. Well, this can potentially be an intercept. I wish we just slam whatever we draw here. Yeah, like this thing. Alright, let's remember to soul blast my shitty pieces. Alright, let's remember to boost here too. Alright, that is boosting. Alright, sick. Maybe he just dies here. That'd be cool. That'd be pretty cool. Eat shit and no PGs? He probably has a PG. Oh, he doesn't have a PG. Oh, but he 6 heals though, of course. Of course, the trigger he sees is the one that actually matters. Yeah. No, it's more of if the self-paint run name. Like, actually, boo, man. Exactly, I had Tortue Lethal. What Radiant for? He's a fucking Mordred. Bro, he's just gonna top deck. He's just gonna heal and top deck PG. I already know how this works. He's gonna heal and top deck PG. I don't know about PGP either. You think I play this plan? I don't. The hell is this? Oh, I guess nothing's scaling, right? Oh my fucking sack. Alright, did he top deck a PG though? Did he top deck a PG for draw phase? That is the question here. I also need to top deck a 9k or bigger. Please. That is indeed a 9k or bigger. Wait, you need what? 14k, right? And you see, okay, yeah, we CB2 for 2k. And then we Soul Blast this for more power. This fucker probably hot attack the PG, didn't he? This fucker probably hot attack PG for draw phase. That's always how it works. Sixth heal and hot attack PG for draw phase. Powerful. Okay. Are you actually fucking serious? Are you actually fucking shitting me? Are you actually fucking shitting me? No, I'm fucking dead now. He calls Tar 2, then he uses Claw. You stupid, you should use Claudius. Bro, I hit him in the face like 10 times and he still fucking healed 3 fucking times. Bro, fuck this guy. Bro, I made you eat shit, this fucker just flips like 10 triggers. Alright, is you make a raging form instead? Chief, I don't know about this play, man. Bro, I feel robbed. I should have won this game. I don't even care. I'm not losing anything, right? But I don't want this guy to get anything either. This guy does not deserve these 20 points. I'd probably give him more than 20 points. This guy does not deserve any of the points I gave him. That's possible. That's possible. What are you, Ash? Oh, I'm just alive then. He can't stack Origin Form. I'm just alive. He can't stack Origin Form. What the fuck is he doing? What the actual fuck are you doing? Two PGs? I wouldn't be surprised. I didn't need to do that, but why not? Exactly, like legit the only thing he shouldn't have done was what he did. So much skill! So much skill! And he top decked the Dark Bond! And he top decked the Dark Bond! So much a 6 heal doesn't even matter here because he top decked a Dark Bond. That was actually straight bullshit. This is bullshit beyond imagine. He fucking heals at a lethal 3 times. Oh, there's this last heal trigger. Wow, you're so good at this game. You're so skilled at this game, you dogshit player. No, that was like 8 or 9. That was like 8 or 9 damage until I lose the game. That was some actual bullshit up the ass. He 6 heals. It was only 8. Dude, this guy needs to go fucking eat shit. Fuck this guy. Okay, let's go through what happened here, alright? He 6 healed. And then he healed the 5 on his turn, so he wouldn't just auto-die to the crit. And then he 6 heals again. Then he just chooses to be a dumb fuck and not go for game. But then a draw trigger gave him a second PG, so it didn't matter. Like fantastic game, man. Fantastic game.